The following contest is a triple threat, Hell in a Cell match.
Here comes Hell on Wheels. No introduction needed.
And his opponents, first from Death Valley, weighing in at 299 pounds, the Undertaker.
Great striking. Beware the Phantom.
And from Death Valley, weighing in at 328 pounds, that's the Undertaker!
Highly anticipated championship match set to begin.
That's going to make the difference in this one, folks. These superstars can act all nonchalant all they want, but when you see that structure and the door slams behind you, I don't care who you are, you shudder inside.
Yeah, no argument there, Corey. That's why there have been so few WWE superstars who have ever had the guts to step inside the structure for a Hell in a Cell match.
The thing that makes this so much more insidious than a simple cage match is there's no escape. The door is padlocked, and the only way out is by pinfall or submission.
Or by stretcher, maybe. There's always that.
Uh-oh. Going for the run.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
He's heading back to the ring.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Oh, he's raking the back.
And Corey, a superstar's odds of winning in a triple threat match are significantly less than usual, correct?
Well, my Steiner math's a little rusty, but that is my general understanding. Yes, you need to be fully aware of your surroundings to keep your chances up.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
Big boy.
Moment. He's earned it.
Taker has him up. Here we go.
Oh, the life drained from the dead man.
One, two.
Oh, a kick out. Kick out at two.
We've seen this time after time. You cannot keep the Undertaker down.
The Undertaker is now realizing that his opponent.
What power.
Just ended this.
One, two. No way.
Oh my gosh. The Undertaker resists his demise.
Amazing resilience from the dead man.
I think the Undertaker might be happy about that kick out. He has dished out a beating, and it looks like it's not done. Undertaker retaliates.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
He's going for it all. He climbs into the ring. Blast off. Diving clothesline.
Incredible height.
He's lost some of his wind now.
Oh, he hits.
That's going to hurt.
Undertaker facing some trouble.
We may be seeing a dead man walk.
Big punch to the body. Knew it was coming from Taker.
Undertaker will.
What power.
What it takes to put the dead man down.
One, two. Oh, not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
The trademark resolve of the Undertaker on display. He will not stay down.
Seeing a little bit of shock on the Undertaker's face. He's ended so many matches this way, but not this one. We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Comes back into the ring.
Able to reverse that one.
Oh, unrelenting attacks from The Undertaker.
And nothing can stop the dead man.
Undertaker's lost all power. The dead man is looking beatable.
Hopped up, no way.
Yes way.
What power.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
One, there's two, three.
Got it, new champion.
That match deserves another look. Here we go.
Here is your winner and new WWE Undisputed Universal Champion, The Undertaker!
Dream has become reality.
We really are looking at a new era, Cole. Soak it in.